So I continue talking in my previous videos. I kind of made a turn to Europe, I guess. Well, first of all, like I said, United States is using my intellectual property illegally. I know it's not internet, it's big fooling. And I keep talking about that for many years, more than 15 years. And they have no changes. They keep ignoring. So they are in illegal business and ignoring, and they don't have talent. All they keep talking about internet. That's not internet. They're fooling along with some communists from what I've seen. Now, what appears to me in Europe, regulations are different than United States. They don't allow certain things, or they don't provide with certain finance if something unexplained. So, what can I say is, I can explain many things, but the thing is, they don't want to pay, and it's not their exploring, it's not the intellectual property, it's e-commerce and everything. They want to use for free, like stupid, keep ignoring, and nobody is making any right decision. And I'm serious, if they don't want to pay, I'm okay to ban any American company using my illegally. I don't care about communists, Jew, any American crooked politicians, about any kind of stupid your ideas about changing to different name and using mine. No, that's a game. That game is not for investing, not for good people. That's game for your pocket, not for good investing, believe me. And as a result, America had over 30,000 bankruptcies related for online, and I can tell you a lot of it is illegal copying and use of my intellectual property, and investors did not even know about it. An American government or whoever was approving, they did approve all that nonsense. So, and even today I don't see them doing anything. So far I don't see anything. Maybe they do, maybe not, I don't know. They're kind of making an impression they do, but then turn back and do nothing, and again keep sucking. But the reality is, they're taking money. Well, first of all, they took market by illegal means. They use mine without legal good papers, stick some kind of name, internet or web, and they were using mine, and they were fooling the whole planet. They cannot talk for that. They cannot talk for that e-commerce, they cannot talk for many things, and they keep fooling. Now, I can ban, they don't need to feel bad. It's not the international network configuration, it's not AOL's. AOL didn't come to that, that's mine. So AOL would be number one who started to use, they should be banned too, from international market. If they don't want to pay, they should be banned. Number one is AOL. Whatever international market company they use for that, they implemented that with probably German companies and fake papers. And that's illegal papers. They don't have talent. That's not, it's not AOL of 91 intellectual property. You can check what was in 91. They had computers somewhere in New York. They look, everything was different. And most likely they didn't have LinkedIn. I didn't see that. And somebody told them internet. Whoever told them internet, they were in illegal use. They were illegal use of mine and fraud. That's not internet. Internet is only wire between users. They didn't put wire between users. They started to implement my network and search engine and everything, including Amazon, eBay, YouTube, and Netflix, and many other ones. All those companies are illegal. They don't have any legal papers. They don't have talent, believe me. In order to have talent, they need to start from scratch. They need to have a book deciding on what they're going to program. and program substantially different to mine. If they don't want to pay, they should be substantially different. Now, when they program for international market, in this case, they should come to international market network configuration. It's not the internet. You don't need to fool. Whoever say my network configuration is internet, they in fraud. That's you can charge them. You can, if you want me to file papers, I can file papers for fraud, because that's fraud. That's not internet. My network configuration is not internet. I don't really care what they want. It's not internet. Don't try to use mine and call it by internet. I do not allow anyone, including Russian or Russian government, Putin or anyone in communist country, to call mine as internet and use mine illegally. If you want me to file somewhere, I can file. Otherwise, you can just go from that, because they are using mine illegally. They think they can use anything they want, and so if they don't want to pay, they just give old name and they want to get away with this. No, they cannot use it and they cannot offer to public. Every time they apply internet or web to my intellectual property, that's fraud. I'm serious, that's fraud. So anything goes to banking or finance, any time they call mine as internet or web, that's fraud. I'm serious, that's illegal using fraud. So United States is number one probable country for that. Starting from AOL, then Yahoo, Google, then any package, Amazon, eBay, YouTube, Netflix, those like MySpace, Facebook, Twitter, they're all in illegal use. It's not the international network, it's not the software decision. They cannot have rights for that. They cannot. In order to have rights, you need to start from nothing. They didn't start from nothing. They started from repeaters and from stories and from fake papers. They made up some kind of old configuration of internet, which is the wire, and they call mine by old name. I don't know who is doing it. If Russian is doing that, I'm ready to file any papers necessary to any European regulators, because I will not allow Russia to rob me. In fact, I do not allow Russia to use Yandex. Whatever they use for Yandex, I do not allow them. If they like internet, they need to go back to army and implement whatever army had, or ask army people for their new development, which should be substantially different. They are not supposed to call mine by their name and offer to the public for investing. That would be fraud. That's not internet. That's called illegal use and illegal acquiring, and calling by your name you decided. I do not allow even Putin to use my Yandex or whoever. If he's getting any money from Yandex, I do not allow to use my intellectual property to Russia. That's not internet. Don't try to fool. Now, there are different regulators. I see some European, which is Western Europe, considered as Western Europe, some like Eastern Europe. There is like open internet, some kind of nonsense. Open internet, you use your old network configuration, which is user wire between. Don't call my system and design decision and e-commerce as open internet. My e-commerce is not open internet. You want to open internet? Talk to Russian army, whoever came to network configuration, and go from that. I do not allow you to use. If you use, I'm going to file papers to international courts or European regulators. You are using mine illegally and fooling everybody and asking money to invest. Because I know how you got it. You got it from my ex-wife, keep talking with her fake papers. She's in corruption and unjust enrichment. She's in illegal business. She was in illegal business. Her brain just doesn't work right. She doesn't know what people should trade, should not trade. All she won't get money for mine. And in order to get money for mine, she have to be legal. But she doesn't want to be legal. She won't spend no money and put some kind of fake names, fake this, make an impression someone came but they didn't come. She want money for mine. and I was for everybody, it looked like someone else came, she want money for that. No. She has illegal business. She started illegal business, and she was in illegal business and is in illegal business. It's not her system, nothing. Russian internet she can use, but my system is not Russian internet. Don't try to fool everybody, it's Russian internet. Russian internet didn't have any systems in the middle of nowhere with all those software decisions and configuration. Don't call mine as open internet. It's not open internet. That's my intellectual property and e-commerce, which is subject for rights and copyrights and for anything else. Because I was substantially different. Don't try to use mine illegally and just put in your name and try to say that's for you. No, it's not for you. Never was for you. Never will be for you. You can go from there. Don't like it. I don't care. You don't like it. Legally in America, it says in books, what? If you don't want to pay, be substantially different. So come to your substantially different network and come to your substantially different everything. And go from that. I don't really care. You can. I don't really care. You can do whatever you want. Don't call mine as yours and just because you put the names. And don't talk for that. Don't fool Jew. Don't go to regulators with your fake papers. I can tell you. Any regulators right now in Europe having any papers that I allow something, that's illegal paper. That's fraud and forgery. I do not allow anything. I never did allow any papers my ex-wife made up and anything was submitted to regulators, that's fraud and forgery. You should not approve anything. Anything coming from Eastern Europe with the talk I've seen, open internet, I do not allow to use my intellectual property. Don't call it by internet and using mine. Internet is actually, like I said, belonging to Russian army, that's not for trading. Don't try to offer to investors. You are trying to fool them. And my network configuration, which is substantially different, came from United States. I came to that over here in Minneapolis. It was not on Russian land or Latvia or anywhere. Don't try to call mine by some your name and use mine for free. It's not going to happen, I'm telling you. I am not worse than Apple or Microsoft. Don't try to put me down, I'm telling you. Otherwise, just give me your name. I will submit your name to every Supreme Court in Europe. They need explanations, I will give my explanations. You might need to pick up all your shit and leave. You are not any better. I'm really tired of dealing with that for 15 years or more than 15 years. And all I have a bunch of tricks and trying to fool and steal the money. You think it's your world, right? This United States doesn't have Communist Party running for president. Many European countries the same. Don't try to say it's your world. You go to your world and I suggest you to be legal. Stop fooling everybody. I know that's communist and probably Russian too. With all those fake papers. They're all legal. Wow. Okay. Legal, let's go to any European regulator, let me talk. For any exploring, let me talk. That exploring did not exist, don't fool me. Let me talk. Show me who I need to talk, I will talk. And show all your stupid papers, because I know the way I can find regulators can verify. If I was here, don't try to fool the whole planet I was there. And don't try to say I like him, I never even talked to him. Don't try to make your papers. So they are trying to make fake papers and trying to fool the whole market. And at the end, they want to collect back for illegal use and fraud. That's what they're trying to do. You don't need to count my money. It's not your business. You want to talk about investing and regulations and you want to talk about correct and legal. Don't count my money. That's not your business. I'm not gonna sit and think for you to do giveaway. You are not any better than anyone else. Believe me, you are not any better than anyone else. Don't try to put yourself in some kind of super special shoes. You are not any better. I know it. I see it. Full of It looks like crap, some kind, all that exploring. All kind of games, tricks, stealing money and all that. Now, another side, regulators. They have European finance regulators. If you want me to talk for anything, for exploring, I can talk. Because I came to that, I can explain every single detail. I came from scratch, from completely nothing. You can verify, it was completely nothing in the United States. You cannot rent any computer for exploring in 92. Okay, for exploring, it was not exploring. If you can be connected to something, that one is more like inside of the company, connected to another computer. I'm not talking about inside of company, connected to another computer. I'm talking about exploring from home in that e-commerce. Those computers inside of company didn't have any kind of shopping online, social network, YouTube and all that. I came to them. So I am not allowed to use that. Okay? And any European regulators that, you know, want to know truth, I can tell, because I need to know all the questions. Sometimes I did explain many things, but some things probably I did not count, because it could be many questions, especially legal questions. I'm not attorney. They have a lot of those legal different things because of obligations they need to do something. And I'm sure because of obligations and certain things should be checked, I'm sure many of those things they cannot explain. And if they want to explain, they are trying to make fake papers. Believe me. Like I'm okay with something. That's fraud and forgery. You can check. I allow some fraud and forgery. I like this, I like that. Fraud and forgery. I never talk to them. You can check. I'm giving this or this to for free use. Fraud and forgery. I never did this. That's not my paper. I'm this or this or this or this. It's all for them to use. Fraud and forgery. I never did this. I allow Amazon to use for free. Fraud and forgery. I do not allow. I allow eBay, Netflix, YouTube, Yahoo, Google, AOL, use all mine for free. Fraud and forgery, I do not allow, never did. I allow United States to use mine for free to run international network offered to the whole planet. Fraud and forgery, I never did. Fraud and forgery, I never did, that's made up. I never did it all. So if they want to keep playing that fraud and forgery game, and Europeans get tired, or any other people get tired, I can ban anyone. Because I know some of them are crooks. Or many of them are crooks. Who cares? You want to talk about good business, right? You go to school for good business. Okay, I'm talking about good business. Just move all your crap and just go. Go with your crap somewhere else. Where are you from? Most likely he's some stupid, some kind of place. They don't have even good schools, probably, good university. He's trying to manage business for the whole planet. Wow. So show me what did you finish? What did you finish? Your credential. What's your credential? That's a good question. Okay, those who come talk about network and all, what's your credential? Probably Communist Party. Okay, that's your credential. And how did you get all this? Why do you tell all companies to implement? Why do you talk for companies? Are you telling to not? It's internet. It's not internet. Okay, if it's internet, why you talk? Why not internet people? They don't have internet people. Believe me. I mean, old internet, they don't have. They use mine illegally. And they start to call by internet and hoping to get away with it. I'm telling you, I do not allow Yandex to use whatever they use for Yandex. I do not allow that to use. Email, maps, anything. I'm not going to sit and think to give away for free to them. And then they turn around and offer to the whole planet. It never was for them. Never was for communists. It never was for Germans. Eastern Germans, it was never for any American communists, it was never even for ex-wife. So don't try to fool. So even any regulator in Europe want to know, I can talk. You just ask me because I don't know all this legal stuff. Now in Europe, beside you know those regulators, they do have different associations, organizations, which is to me, it's not regulators, but it's something else, but kind of like dealing with it too. Kind of looking at legal side, correct side. So if you want me to talk for that to any regulators, I can talk to regulators. I have nothing to afraid of. Because if I can do that, I can feel very comfortable, easy, you know. Because I'm not fooling. They would be fooling. They would be like shaking, because if it's fraud, then it is fraud. And they can have charges for fraud. They can be arrested for fraud. See? And I can tell you, if Russia will say Yandex came from Russian army, the same people who came to internet, it came from Russian army, that's fraud. It did not come from them. That's one of my search engine decision options that I had, and I had to go and talk about it to different investors, but my ex-wife kept telling my options, and they implemented it. It looked like it was for you. It was never for you. It was never for communists or anyone she's talking to. It was never for them. She wanna make money illegally. She wanna make money on my intellectual property, being no talent or thinking for that, and not being a wife. So she made up papers, she's wife, and she keep fooling her like. I never like her to do, you see? So all she has is a bunch of fake papers, and she want money by making fake papers, she want money, you see? You can check, I was here, I never left, I never even had passport. Even today, I don't have passport. Believe me, I don't have passport. I can make travel passport, I have green card, a permanent resident green card. I can make travel passport, but I don't have American passport. I don't have it. At that time, I had no passport and not even travel passport. My first travel passport, I got like 2005 or 2004. I was planning to go to Thailand. I got travel passport, but I never had passport. You cannot travel without the passport. I only had green card. So at that time, from 92 till 2005, I had no passport, and I doubt they even allow to go with green card to Europe. I did go to Mexico with green card, they allow, but I don't think Europe or Russia or any place there is allowing to go with only green card. So I never was there. Don't try to make up papers. I was there, I was talking. It was for you, I want you to manage it, then no money. Take a look the trick. I like him. Based on their paper, I like him probably, I want this, but I don't have money. You can check my bank accounts, I don't have money, I don't have, sometimes you can trace the deposits from certain people, you can trace deposits, I don't have deposits from them, zero deposits. So if they say it's all for them, but zero deposits from them, that's a kind of fishy business, that's a big question, you see? So they are fooling. They're in a twisting business. They use money illegally. Made up papers. I like him. I love him. Whatever. It's for them. Whatever. They are managers. They are not managers. You can trace any transaction. I don't have any deposits from Europe. Or from where? From Silicon Valley. I don't know where they operate. So I don't have money from Yandex too, but I know that's my decision. It's not for Yandex to use. They made up his internet, that's your wish. So they think whatever they make up is how it's gonna be. No, not for investing. You cannot make up for investing and ask people for money your bogus stories. You can ask you cannot ask money for bogus stories, okay? It's my business how I wanna put. Maybe I wanna make franchise. Why do you take market by tricks? Maybe I wanna make franchise. That's not your business. Why do I need to allow you something? Who are you? I don't need to allow you anything. If I think I like it, I might allow. If I think I don't need to, I don't allow. Why do I need to allow? There are no obligations to allow. In law system, there are no obligations. You have to allow. There is no you have to. If I see they don't have enough credentials, I disqualify. I don't need to allow anything. Why are you trying to say I need to agree with a high risk? And allow? Are you trying to say that? Are you trying to approve high risk? I doubt you have to. So I'm not gonna just allow any other guy. I'm serious. I'm not gonna allow any other guy. Even if somebody wanna pay money, those people should have legal funds. I'm not supposed to allow with certain bad capital, because that would be wrong kind of, you know, rights, that paperwork. So it's not everybody. Don't try to make up all your world. Your world is not here. Your world is somewhere else, where you came from. And then they're trying to offer to everybody mine. I'm telling you, don't try to fool Jews and use Jews like puppets and put them everywhere. That's not your intellectual property. Don't talk for that. Don't try to allow them to use. Otherwise, Jew would be legally responsible, because nobody really cares about Jew in many countries. They are just one of the countries in the world. They are not some kind of country everybody should listen. If they are illegal, they are illegal. They will be arrested. Probably many Jews are arrested right now. You can check for different illegal stuff. Any nation person can be arrested for illegal stuff. Don't try to make him as illegal, because that's what you're trying to do. I never did allow Jew, believe me. I never even talked to Jew. I never did allow them to use anything. I did not say you need to be CEO or not. If my crooked ex-wife put up fake papers, Jew can use mine. That's fake papers again. That's not mine. Anytime she's talking, don't listen her, listen me. I came to that, not her. She's a gold digger, stupid lady some kind. It's the same as lady wanna steal the house, she wanna steal the boat, she wanna steal something. She doesn't like to pay, she wanna steal something. Get a piece of meat, you know, that's how she is. So her brain is like off, she's really off. That's why I got divorced. She always complained about some kind of nonsense. Her brain is seriously off. So, you know, bala bala, you know, she is like bala bala lady. So, honestly, you know, just leave me alone with all your shit. See, you know what I mean? Just leave me alone with all your shit. But she left and she's doing another shit. She's a stupid ass. I had all those software decisions for me to talk for investors. She's going everywhere, telling them they're implemented. It's not for them. Why you keep implementing? And then they have stupid some kind of loop and ignoring. I tell them you need to pay. They keep ignoring. Then illegal use. I'm telling you, you can ban any of my package today. You wanna ban? You can. Just tell me a regulator, I will tell everything, put my papers, but that's it, out. But they took market by fraud. You cannot take market by fraud. That's illegal. You can use your programming for something else, for yourself, I guess. You don't need to program them. That's all innovative ideas. You go to Stanford, Disco, whatever innovative ideas there. It's not for you to run and implement and get the profit. That means the same. All my innovative ideas, not for you to run and implement and use for nothing. for free. You see how those people are? I think there's fake Nike people. That kind of group. Kind of like that. Maybe Putin. I don't know Putin's brain. He likes to explore some kind of illegal intellectual property implementation. Wow. Is that his real brain? Maybe he's some kind of Communist Party person talking, repeating German. I don't really care about German, I'm telling you. I'm gonna sue German. Don't try to ask any people around. I'm gonna sue German. You need to pay for that. That's not for free. Don't try to fool them. Mine is for free to use, and they need to pay you money for mine. No, no, no. Mercedes development is for Mercedes. My development is for me. Don't try to steal my money. What you're trying to do right now is stealing my money. I'll take your ass. I don't give a shit about you. I'm serious. I don't give a shit about you. You won. Who cares? There are many Germans. Some crooks, some good. I care less about crooks, you know. Any nation. You crook, you want some kind of stupid crap. Screw you. You see Citibank? You want to see Citibank? Here you go. Look, big building. See, take a look. Citibank. Look. So, Citibank. Now, like I said, in Europe, there are different regulators, and some of them, they might deal with different things, be it this one, be it this one. I know they have European banking regulations, regulators. I can talk to them. So. I know there is Citibank in Europe, or there are European banks. They do have banking system. I knew one guy. He finished banking degree. From talking to him, I understood that they need certain security. For them to invest money in anything, they need security. They don't want to just give money. They want security. They want to evaluate how good that investment is and to give money or not. They will not give you money very easily. So, from what appears to me in Europe, they have regulators and all that banking system. They don't want to approve really all that, what they call internet. From what I see, I did see somewhere, they cannot approve this or something unexplained this, or big companies are not participating. Look like they don't have the right answers. Plus, on top of it, they have someone's brainwashing. Look like it's a business secret. It's not a business secret. Just think like logically. If they say it's internet, why is it a business secret if it's internet? Internet wasn't a book. What's business secret? What part of business? What part of internet is business secret? They want to say everything. Well, but before in books, internet interconnected network was not a secret. Was not a business secret. Why now suddenly it's a business secret? You can ask him. It was in books, interconnected network, which is internet. It was in books. Why it was not a secret? Why suddenly it is a secret? Who said that? Who made that? Now maybe you can find those crooks who are fooling. Why whatever in books, which was interconnected network, is even printed in the books, Now it became a business secret. Because it's Google's intellectual property. Wrong. If it's internet, it's not Google's intellectual property. It's internet, right? You say it's internet? Then what? Why do you say it's Google intellectual property if it's internet? Do you want to say Google purchase rights from internet to have that as a business secret and now it's internet? Are you trying to say they purchase rights for wire configuration? Are you trying to say that? They're not trying to say that. They didn't purchase rights for wire configuration. In fact, they are not using wire configuration. What they are using? They are using my system in intellectual property. The external system. That's why they have external system. They don't have wires. They have external system in the middle of nowhere. Like I said, based on my plan, middle country. It could be one on east side, one on west side. More expanded version I can put to big city. It depends on the budget. So now it's not the wire, I'm talking about system, computer, and smaller computers for e-commerce, which they started to call servers. That's not servers. It's not the wire, it's not the servers. It's computers for my e-commerce. Don't put your name. It's not web. Web never came to them. You can call web too. There is no person for web, so that would be big fraud. If you say it's web, show the person. Show the person, okay, web server, show the person. We need to see a person who came to that particular server, because you call web, we need web person to talk about web server, because it's a web server. We need to see who that person is. There is no person for web, they're fooling. So, basically, just to make story short, they're trying to make my intellectual property as a business secret. You see? So all those big companies, which would be actually more legal to me, they would ask more legal questions. They would be more approvable for the market and probably finance, big finance, because regulators are looking at certain security and they need certain explanations. They don't get explanations. And what's stopping them, from what I see, what's stopping them is a business secret. But legally, business secret cannot be used if you are not a talent. So basically they are fooling by business secret, not being a talent for business secret. So that is not applicable. They cannot use business secret for mine because they are not a talent. Only me can say business secret if I want. If I don't want, I don't use that as a business secret. I posted online my system. So that's not a business secret. If I want, I could use business secret. It's up to me. It's up to me to decide to use my intellectual property as a business secret or not. It's not for them to decide who got illegally with fake papers to use my intellectual property as a business secret. It's made up. They cannot say even that. They cannot say it's a business secret. Believe me. For any regulators, I can tell you, anyone who will say related to my e-commerce and network is a business secret. That's a fake fraudulent statement. It's a legal statement. They cannot use my as a business secret. So I guess that stuff can be resolved. I can talk for mine. You want me to talk to Google? Bring Google. Bring Paige and Brin or anyone from Google. I can tell. Or proof. Okay, first of all, it's internet. And then for whatever you have, you say business secret. I can tell you. First of all, it's not internet because internet configuration is different. And for what you call as business secret is my intellectual property, including only a lot of that stuff. How search engine look, what it has. That's mine. It's not there. Because mine was different from Barnes & Noble, from like, you know, those AutoZone kind, from AOL, and any of those like Oracle or, you know, IBM, those internal networks. Mine was different. I sit and think about my difference. For me to be legal, I had to have difference. I had to think a long time and change to for me to be different. So I know my difference. They cannot make my difference as a business secret. That's my business secret. For them to have business secret, they need to be substantially different to mine. They need to have completely different network configuration, everything. Any package I had, any search engine, any front page, everything, completely everything. Browser, everything. So that one, when they change to substantially different, to the point it people can say it did not exist, that one they call as a business secret, because it was their effort, and based on that effort they could have rights and say it's a business secret. It is their intellectual property. In my case, because some guy was telling them, or guys were telling them to implement mine, and they made up as business secret. If there is a paper I am allowing that to use as a business secret, that's a fake fraudulent papers. That's fraud. I never talk to anyone. They use mine and on top of it making up as a business secret. I never said that. So any European regulator should look like that. I'm telling you, that's a legal use. On top of it, the name given, it has nothing to do with Russian Army. Someone put old name and configuration is different. And then banking online. I came to banking online, not AOL. For my system, for my network, I came. Not AOL, not Yahoo, not Google, and not Russian Army, I'm telling you. So, because European banking regulation require maybe certain security and explanations, I can talk for that because I came to that. I don't afraid to go to talk even the biggest judge or attorney out there, because I know what I came to. Either I came or not. I can talk to only what I came to. I did not come to programming language variations. I'm not going to talk for programming. Programming is the second part. It's after you decide what to program. So I was deciding for the first part of software engineering before the programming. So they use that for granted and they call it by internet. It's not internet, that's my software decisions for my e-commerce and system, it's not internet. And my network configuration is different, it's not internet. I don't know why they call mine as internet. And then web never came to that, I'm telling you. You can give the same time for me to appear in court, any court, European, any regulators in court, for me to appear in web and internet, who can talk for web and who can talk for internet. I can tell what's mine. I'm sure nobody can talk for internet talking about mine and for web talking about mine. If they talk for web, that would be for packets. If for internet, it would be via configuration of the past. If they say they came to mine, that would be fraud. I can tell right now to any regulators, that would be fraud. And if my ex-wife is saying I'm allowing to use my intellectual property and call it by internet or web, that's fraud too. I never did allow to use. I know what kind of name she's giving there or suggesting. I never asked her to give any unrelated names to mine. So let me get sandwich, I'll talk later. Look, Chase Bank. Chase. So I got my sandwich. Whole Foods. It says Amazon, something about Amazon. basically it's owned by Amazon, I guess. I think this is better business than copycatting business. Honestly, I think it's better. I think it's better side of Amazon. Now, who gave the name of Amazon? That's unclear. If my ex-wife gave name, that would be given name by a criminal. I'm serious. Is that good name given by a criminal? I don't think so, personally. The name should be given by talent, not by criminal. See, I think Amazon, if Amazon is given by my ex-wife, that's a bad name. Anyway, I got sandwich from Whole Foods and some other things. It's my Whole Food bag. Strange, they use paper, which is better, I guess, for environment. No way, there is a way, believe me. Because now you're an investor's fraud. It's not you, you're offering, look like it's you, but it's not you, you're an investor's fraud. That's one way how I can ban you. I just push more to that, that's it. Second thing, institutional investment. They're not supposed to have institutional investment based on fraud, forgery, and illegal use. They're not supposed to have it. You are making Irish, you never came to it. Well, what are you telling them? It's you, it's not you. Like I said, sometimes I look like they're sitting and listening to Communist Party. They're kind of private people. What private people? They're not private people, they're private spies. And illegal users. That's who they are. They're not private people. Communist Party is private people. Wow. What the way they put? Well, private people, if they're not gonna pay, I'm gonna ban all your private business, which is not private, which is illegal business. I'm telling you, I have Europeans already, I know, they don't like all that nonsense. Keep walking, talking, asking for money. First of all, he is not talent, and he is not legal manager, nothing, asking for money. US money, US money. Why you keep asking for money everywhere? It's not your wife one. That's fake paper. I never want you to manage my intellectual property. That's your fake paper, I'm telling you. I was here. Anything she made there, it's fake paper. I told you, I didn't have passport there. I did not go. I did not live there. And all this attorney, you can ask those attorney or any people, notary. I never went there. Whatever she was making, it's not me. I was not there. I don't know how she can make any notary even. I wasn't there and she's making something. Maybe she added my name. Maybe attorney made for one name, she added my name, look like me. But if you ask attorney or you know, those, what they call, notary, I wasn't there. She could even change the papers. She's a crooked lady, I'm telling you. She can change the legal papers, add, remove, whatever. I don't know, she keep playing, I don't know. My ex-wife's name was Olga. If you see Olga allowing for me, that's fraud. If you see something with Olga and me, I never made any paper with her. I don't really care, I did yours. So, anyway, coming back to what they call it? The regulators. I was showing the bank, Chase or any bank. They do have in Europe, Chase Bank or any other bank. Big bank, Citibank, maybe Bank of America, any big bank they probably have in Europe. But now, I did not see so much, but probably there are American regulators, but I know in Europe, it's kind of known, they have those regulators different. Now, if regulators want me to talk, I can talk, because I can tell you, I came to online banking and system and international network, and how bank online should look like and all that. Let's go walking, talking, and telling to program. They are not telling. They got illegally, illegal use. It's not for them. They got by spying, basically. They were asking spying questions because it was mine, but I did not attack it. Convention center or business room or whatever. They were asking my ex-wife. Sometimes could be my ex-wife going first and talk. But anyway, that's a fine question. They use that for banking. Now, for banking regulations, I don't think you can put together online banking with all those fake papers and spying questions and all that. And they're not telling. They're not supposed to tell anyone to implement. If a particular person is buying a book like this for software engineering, which is, I've seen it, I hate it. The whole book is talking about everything before the program. So if it belongs to me, my software engineering, they are not supposed to use for free. It's not for them to use for free. I have rights for it because it's substantially different. It's innovation. It does not exist. That banking online for customers did not exist. They use that illegally based on fake papers and spying questions. And they go and try to tell programmers to implement. They are not software decision people. You can ask them. Okay, is it your software decisions or not? You're talking about online banking. The answer will be no. They are not software decision people. Now, if they are not software decision people, got by spying and tell everybody to use, the same with trading. Finance or banking regulations of Europe, how they should look at that. And I'm sure they don't have explanations, or they might have not good enough permissions or everything. They cannot talk about even online banking. And they cannot talk about investing and institutional investment and everything. They cannot talk about Forex too. I'm telling you, they cannot really talk about trading online. It was illegally acquired. Trading online was illegally acquired. If you look more, you'll see that was not their software decision, not their system e-commerce, but they were telling programmers to use. Look like it's for them for free. And they, because I wasn't there, they decided to give a name internet or web, but internet people didn't come to that and web didn't come to that. You see? So for regulators, that would be certain unexplained things. And I can tell you, web or internet people cannot talk for it, but I can talk to those regulators or organizations or whatever they have. Sometimes they call institute, some kind of innovation institute, but it's kind of like organization. It's not really institute to teach, but they might call institute. So American banks, I don't know if American banks regulators, they want me to explain something, to talk for something, I can talk. Because honestly, I think what sometimes they're trying to see is certain risk and who can have rights or look like certain investment evaluation don't have enough explanation when it comes to investing to company. I've seen even somewhere they were suggesting do not invest retirement money into online companies. So probably somebody knew about kind of bad beginning part. Which would have no explanations or some bad illegal paperwork. Maybe they knew that and they were suggesting don't invest your retirement money into online companies. So that's what I assume. But if there is a big company who want to have certain online business, they might need more explanation. If they cannot get enough explanations, if they are talking to regulators and they don't have explanations for those big companies, Because I came to on that online trading, exploring, I can have explanations for my part. If United States regulators have certain kind of unexplained things, because I do know from Europeans, they do have unexplained things until today. So some things unexplained, someone had to answer something, but they never did, and certain things like that. So I can talk. Okay, let me see what is franchise. Hold on, let me see. Okay, now I checked on franchise. I knew what it is, but I just want to see definition, better definition. So from what I see, franchise is basically somebody is given an authorization to do certain commercial activities. So, and the franchise has that part. It has certain rights, and it gives rights to others to do that. Now, many of my packages or my system, like say any search engine, they cannot give rights to do something because they didn't start from scratch. They cannot make that franchise. Because if they make franchise, they can give only rights for their part. Suppose I've seen that some kind of search engine, which is not Yahoo, Daddy or some kind of Daddy or whatever, but GoDaddy, for instance, I want to start franchise because I came to the search engine network, but I'm not a programmer, okay? So suppose I have, or some people help me to find those programmers. So my part is intellectual property of as innovation. You know, that looks like Google. I can tell you, Google has a lot of money. But suppose somebody want to program that, and that part belongs to them. If they really can say they can offer rights. So to me, maybe not even GoDaddy, but somebody, a particular guy, like suppose GoDaddy or other ones, they use certain language, and that language belongs to particular person. I'm not sure what they are using. But suppose they use, some use JavaScript, some use Ruby, whatever. Suppose those programming people who would have rights, they would have rights for their programming. And in my case, I have rights for my certain system and network configuration and e-commerce. Now in that case, it can be a formed franchise where I can give rights to others to do. See what I mean? But those like Google or Yahoo, that's, or even AOL after 91, after 92, they cannot sell rights because I started from scratch and certain look and everything and network, not them. So they cannot offer rights. So they cannot offer franchise. That's what I was saying. I see a lot of those in Europe too. A lot of those copycatting kind of search engines. That was for me to use, not to copycat and offer to public. I never said that. I think personal franchise is much better than copycatting some kind of stupid business. No explanation. That's not internet, believe me. Because I never work for internet, I will not allow them to use mine for free. They made up as internet. Internet means interconnected network. It does not mean interconnected software decisions. does not mean providers. Because I have providers. Providers normally did not run interconnected network. Providers, which is telephone systems from my 92 system, they were running telephone lines. It's only one line or whatever, because one number, you have one line. If you have special phone, business phone, it could be four line, three line, whatever, but you would need to pay for it. But normally telephone companies don't run any interconnected network. In my system from 92, telephone company would run an additional line to my network. They don't run interconnected network. They run just normal line network. It's not open internet. It's not web. It's not internet. It's not any other name. It's not cyber internet. No, whatever. It's just a line from the user to my network. Just a line which is telephone company from my 92 system way should run. That company, telephone company, should run, or network company. I did say two. It could be network, it could be telephone. Network companies can run too, if they're okay to install inside of houses. It could be network company, but normal network company ways and my intellectual property system and e-commerce ways are different. So for me, from my 92 way, I have my major network. They would run from the customer, from the house, to my network. They don't need to run under the ocean or anywhere, because it could be too much for them. That's what you see Google. That's what Google did. They were running my network, international. It's not their network. Believe me, it's not Brin, it's not Page network. I don't know why. They're not supposed to use that network configuration. I never allowed to use that. That's my e-commerce network configuration. It's for me to use, not anyone else. So it was made up. They made up my network configuration as some kind of internet. They don't have people for it, believe me. So if they don't have people for that, they cannot make franchise, because for franchise, you need to give rights to do. In order to give rights to do, you should be qualified for rights. Legally, you should be qualified for rights in order to give rights. Other to do. It should be yours. Legally, it should be yours. Innovation or, like I said, you know, design thinking or whatever you might call it. You can be problem solving, but altogether it's like innovation. I would say radical innovation. Because it did not exist, nobody was exploring. Now they do. Something big happened. Big investment, a lot of computers. To me, it's radical noise. Now, because for my part, I can help, right? From what I see, certain language people who can have rights. If somebody will put together all that, then it's okay to offer, can be franchised though. I think it's much better than some kind of bogus internet with no talents, or some kind of web with pockets who never had anything to do with network or software decision. But my browser is my browser. I came to browser and I came to online shopping for everybody, like you see today. Or I had my platform, which is similar to Amazon, or that I believe, what's his name, the Chinese guy, Jack Ma, like whatever. He's similar to Amazon, but for many items. I had that one, and I had like eBay, and then I had different like car side or real estate side, or I can offer all that as one. Actually, if you want franchise for all, maybe I can use all as one. Because I have rights, I came to it, not them, they were using mine. That's my software decision from 92 for my system, it's not their software decision. I'm serious, they used mine. Real estate and cars, dating, hotels, flights, that's my software decision. They play around mine, they use mine a little bit, cause here, change a little bit here, a little bit there. That's for me a little bit. You need to be substantially different if you don't like to pay. And your network should be different and browser. Then you're substantially different. Then it's for free. Otherwise they need to pay, but they don't pay, that's why I'm saying. They're in a gray market business, and I can tell you, I came to exploring online with many packages, and they used illegally. I can ban anyone related to international market, exploring or package or anything. I can disqualify even providers. I'm serious. You like that provider? They want to be more legal? I can disqualify. They cannot conduct the business. They're fully. How did you get the provider? Prior to internet, huh? To the wire. You don't provide to the wire, you provide to the computers. It goes to computers in the middle of nowhere with e-commerce. That's not, it's not the wire, it's not called the wire. Somebody told you, sorry, that's a crooked business. You don't do business like that. That's not the intellectual property. That system is not the intellectual property. They cannot act for that. They should not steal money by copying. That's called copying. You're on illegal use and copying. So I can disqualify providers, any provider. I'm serious. Because they don't have person who came to that network and providers. In order to come to that provider, you need to come to network, which is made for providers. And you need to come to e-commerce, which is made for providers. They did not provide anything in 92 because somebody had to come to system first that would work with providers. That's what I came to. And then they started to be a provider. But realistically, they got that by spine. I can disqualify any provider. I can disqualify AT&T if you want. They don't have anyone who came to that. They used it legally. So I'm serious. They used it by spine. Spine and fake illegal papers. Whatever AT&T has for, or any Verizon or anyone has for providers, that was acquired by spine with illegal papers. Fraud forgery. You started to provide. To where? To my e-commerce, intellectual property. And I came to the providers part, not them. For them to come to that, they should have some special e-commerce or model. So they didn't. So they did not even consider any provider. If they were providing for FBI, fine, you can continue to provide. You cannot provide for mine because that one is illegal. I'm serious. And the DSL, all that, yeah, you can make for something else, not for my e-commerce. You can continue to if you have it. So I'm serious. In Europe, if any regulators want me to help them and make more legal, and just because some Europeans, they like to remove all the garbage. They get tired. There's too much garbage. They don't want garbage. Because there is a lot of garbage with them. Because it's dishonest, dirty, it's not professional business, they just want to get rid of the garbage. So if you want me to help you to get rid of garbage, I'm okay, because I'm not fooling. I'm serious. I don't need to investigate anything. I know what I came to, I can talk from that position. I don't need to ask anyone any questions. I can just tell anything from the position what I came to, what's my intellectual property. And you can check that and you will find out it's true. Because for me to talk about mine, I don't need to check on others. I just talk for mine. And sooner or later it comes up as true. And sooner or later they cannot explain. They will need to say fraud. Because legally it is you or not you. But if it's me, they cannot say it's them. It would be fooling. So, anyway, I might stay a little bit outside. I like sometimes go close to the beach. So, and I wrote everything. They just don't pick up. They don't want to be normal. They don't want to be brand name. They don't want to be nice. They're okay with some stupid look and whatever shitty. It's okay as long as we suck the dollar. That's what I've seen. So, it's what I see so far. There is no anything triggering in their brain to be like up to right level. See what I mean? Whatever. So if somebody want me to change certain things in Europe or any other country, they need maybe something legal to put in order to do. So far they don't have, but they need to put something legal to do to remove garbage. Basically, I can help you. As long as it comes to my part, I can help, because the whole exploring is mine. I can do the whole exploring. I can remove a lot of things, a lot of major things. So just let me know, alright?